survival. What is this? Oh. I forgot what this is. I haven't played Minecraft for a long time, and I haven't seen anyone for a long time. Anyone. Literally no one. I've seen no one for days. Apparently my friend on was on an hour ago, so don't worry. Did he? Oh, this won't. Why? Did I even clean out my house? What's the point of having this world? No reason. Wait, isn't there a trick with the blast bit? The smoker that you can make smoke come out of it or something? If you do. Where is it? Okay. Put this on top. It used to work with furnaces. Jeez. No, it doesn't work like that. Does the smoker do that by itself? No. So you learned a trick today. Hooray. What you didn't. Well then, I'm sorry for getting you into this. Does it work with furnaces? I wonder. What's if you try this one? Because what it does work, I know exactly what to do. I'm pretty sure I sold this one. It works. Now what if I put that on top? That's what works. Pre-breaking the reality stone. Stone. It has to be the reality stone. The reality stone. It thing is, I'm ready to get out of here. It's that. Is that breaking anything? Endless rule. No building without permission. No killing members. No breaking the rules. No copying building. guns. No being mean, no killing, no breaking other buildings. No drones. No building dirt houses. No copying, no building on spot. What I mean is on spot. This is on spot. Here. Upgrade today. And I will make a copy of the best build when I get multiplayer. When I get PS Plus. But this is just the single player copy. I know I said I was going to be playing Survival. Well, sorry, I'm not. Anymore. But to be honest, I'm just playing three for the bit. Meh, who cares? Now, the only reason why I said they come to us that is, if you try to make a circle build, it'll probably come out diamond shaped. Way off. That's why you don't just wing it. I wing it. And all I'm gonna say about it, it doesn't feel nice, okay? Never try it. Never wing it. Always make a DS map and create it first. That's why the survival tool is me. You need to go and create it. The build's always so bad. Because they wait you. They wait it. Like dreams. Dreams builds a wing. Do they come out that nice? I don't think so. Piston door, but that's too easy. Oh yeah, and I am allowed to eat the ride, sorry. Only admins? Or, no. Well, there's gonna be a lot of people in there if I admin. All my friends are gonna be admins, basically. You know, some non-friends are gonna be admin. Two, like, people that have played for a long time in this map. And now maybe after a while I'll do, like, if you want to be an admin, you know, sign up here on this wall. Like, it would cost diamonds. And admins are the only ones who can do creative. So really, basically with your admin, you are basically in control of the server. You can build, you can controlled, you can do anything, really. Apart from do stuff without my, some stuff without my permission. Sadly, this isn't in an actual server. Feels like one. It's just a multiplayer SMP. Basically. But I'm calling it a server because you can build houses. Oh yeah, no stealing houses. Oh, with no bad houses. Wait, what did I say? That's not allowed on this server. There'll be some rules added on the way. You know, some people find out stuff in the 1.18 update. Oh, he didn't say no spawning withers. I'm only allowed. The thing is, you're only allowed to spawn withers. I should probably make a lot more rules in a big book instead of pathetic. Okay. And this is going to teach you basics. And sorry, keyboard players, this isn't going to be for you. This is only PlayStation players, so either adds me or my friends for admins, or really any of my friends. Yeah, you just need to add any of my friends with your PlayStation player. Sorry, you know, I've already said sorry. Do not. Yeah. No, you're going like, oh man, darn, I was looking forward to this. I will make a server one day. And yeah, but sorry. Like if you just join Minecraft, basically, there'll be a skip tutorial button, which will let you out of there. But if you don't know the tutorials, then basically you're basically banned from the server. You don't know how to do anything, like make TNT, make a pickaxe. That's what I'm going to be teaching in here. This is the first story and the only story. And yes, if you want to be an admin, you'd have to make a shop or, you know, be part of a shop. Because I play you diamonds if you have shit with you play on the shop. Because I can keep my PS4 on and you just can join. That's why, one reason why I've made this world is fun. It's peaceful. No mobs can hurt you until later on. It's going to be a 1v1 between all the survival players that don't want to be admins and just want to play Minecraft. And I will put trees around so you can actually do Minecraft things. I'm going to make a tutorial room, I'm going to make a tutorial room. Let me just get out. Okay. Jump. down. But you've already learned how to move. And you're standing on me. Would you choose a picture? Sorry, I'm doing torch spam. No, I'm not kidding. Nah, I'm not. Something. I can't. This is the only way you get him out. This is the tutorial room, and basically every day you have to come in here to, well, every time a player joins, you have to come in here to welcome them. the tutorial. an underground train. We're gonna like subway. We're gonna have an underground subway. We are too. I'm gonna make another town. A wee bit away. The end of towns. Yeah. Hang board. Okay. You thought that would stop me? Are we out of range distance yet? That was 5 seconds. I swear. For crying out loud. This is gonna stay free press. Distance yet. A few seconds for them. Oh, look how damn far I hit. Okay, let's go back to mining. Huh? time, my friends have been hopping online and offline. That's how long it's been. My friend's been online for the start of this, and he's not online for the end. That's how basically this goes. Oh my. That's good enough. Okay, maybe just a few more blocks. Right, this. I can barely see it. But like, no, it is working. I'm gonna make it a little bit further. Make it just like, no. Okay, here. There, okay. Here, okay. Here. System ASAP. Still this far. It takes a few minutes to get there. Even this fast. It still takes like 10 seconds to get here. Really ugly. Okay. Get it. Me in the din 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 din. Girls are gonna lose. Girls are gonna lose. Me in the din din din. Me in the din 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 din. Girls are gonna lose. Girls are gonna lose. Girls are gonna lose. Which is this? Okay. This is my way out. Maybe I should make this. I don't. Accidentally break it. Okay. There's gonna be more meme in the din 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 din. Girls are gonna lose. Girls are gonna lose. Girls are actually gonna lose on this thing. Girls, you don't know how long this took. This took an. This took 20 minutes. This took like 20 minutes. This took like 30 minutes. I'm gonna call this my trivia journey. Feels. Cause it feels like it. My trivia journey. Yeah, I just made that up. He actually did it. Yeah, I don't know if I did or not, actually. Okay. That long. building. That's better be a good railway. This is like 1,000 blocks. I just need to make sure I was done with them. Now we've done from. Oh yeah, we need my car. Minecarts and TTS up here. But for now, I'm just gonna take my own minecart. This only takes a minute. No, forward! Do not. Oh. Spoiled a part of the ride. Okay. I don't remember you need to go. Okay. Meet me in the din 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 din. Meet me in the din 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 din. Girls are gonna lose. Girls are gonna lose. I should be ready for this, but no, I'm not. No, I'm not ready for this. Why? I don't know. Okay, just believe in me. Oh yeah, I need to finish off this. This is Optifine Tomb, basically. Along the wall. Okay, I wish there was wall hex instead. Okay, oh! Ah! We're going backwards! Ah! basically... made it, Oster. Okay. Net. Okay. I need to go all the way back here to see just the sign. What it said. I know. HDMI 1. Okay. 2, 1, go. Mississippi from Mississippi. Okay. Do I need to be the exact opposite? Okay, I'm gonna start from this end. Okay. Why do you use the railway station? I am the owner. I don't have to. Why can't people just walk? I will walk in a sec. To Mississippi. Okay, no, this is to Mississippi. Yeah, I did it from the wrong end. My helmet's gonna come off. Oh, look, there's a bit of clay back there. No, it's just a what? No, that's quartz. This isn't Mississippi. Wait. From should be to Mississippi. To Mississippi. Here we brought the city on my head. Put the city along the track. Can we go back? This is to Mississippi, then I'm dead. I mean, this. What does it say on the other side? Okay, I'll show you walk. I mean, running. Oh, look, there it is there. You can still see the literal whole entire town. No, I thought it was a good idea. You still see the whole entire town! Running. Still running. Still running.
I'm literally still running.
What would I say if it is in range distance? You just can't see it because it's flat. Oopsie, I was like back here. Sorry, I double jumped. This is what it's going to be like. Would you rather take the train station or would you rather run 1,000 blocks? Sure, it doesn't take that long, but the railway. It's fast. Develop time. in the attack, I'm going to get rid of those two. Fat. Jipper. Okay, Jipper said she'd be from... You know that took like 2 minutes? Probably not even a second. But it was basically half a... A triple skate. This side. Two pallet town. So this is two pallet town. This is two pallet town. And this is... Two... Mississippi. To Mississippi. Where did that dam come from? Yeah, we broke this city. Where am I going? Why am I going this way? I can literally see. So basically what this means, that I have to get the timing just right to break that minecart. This is gonna end badly. Where'd it go? Pass! Okay. There we go. From Pallet Town to Pallet Town. Oh, there's nothing here for now. No, I'm just kidding. Just a girlfriend. Just a girlfriend. You're not boring. You're just a girlfriend. Boring. You're just a boyfriend. You're just a girlfriend. You're just a girlfriend, serial. You're just a boyfriend. I'm just a girlfriend. Serious. I'm just a boyfriend. You see reality. You see. see reality? Do you see? Do you see? Do you see? Do you see reality? Do you see reality? Do you see reality? Do you just do? Saying you need to ask Baby Sith Man that question, unless you want to know. a YouTube channel if you want to watch my live stream.
And get 100 subscribers.
10. I've been on YouTube for years, but I just changed my YouTube name to GamerBoy202. If you want to check it out.
What are you doing? Do you do like game?
I do Minecraft, Fortnite, sometimes Rec Room. Right now I'm making an auto smelter, so. And I made a world. Well, an SMP. But. I don't have PS Plus, so no one can join right now.
Or did it run out?
Yeah, it ran out like a week ago.
Oh, my one ran out.
Well, it went out like 2 weeks ago, but it feels like a week ago. I'm just checking with my...
What are you doing now?
I'm checking with it actually works. My smelter actually works because most of the things that I make normally doesn't work. And this isn't a tutorial, like, I'm not copying this from a tutorial, I'm copying of this from what I know about it, so.
Can I guess what the time is for you?
Yeah, you can guess.
2:07.
How do you know?
Wait, is it actually?
How do you know?
I don't know, I just can't guess a number, like, a random number.
How do you know?
But is it actually 2:07?
It is!
What the?
I just checked the clock!
What? How did I guess?
Nah, it was 2:08.
Oh, well, no it's not. Bro, that's not fair! I still guessed it.
You were very close.
No, I wasn't. You know why? Because I live in New Zealand, yeah. I already know what the time is.
Oh.
I'm joking, I live in New Zealand.
Well, probably the only reason why you know is because you know that New Zealand's like 2 hours away.
I know, yeah.
Like the time frame.
Yeah.
Oh my! Why did that break? Why did it break? Ah! The minecart's going crazy because something broke. Duh. Ah, my pants. They are. Weird right now.
Your pants are weird. What the hell?
No, I said my hands are weird.
Like,
they're fuzzy because I haven't moved them from my controller like forever.
Ever?
Yeah, like, no, not forever. Yeah. I haven't like moved them for like 2 hours.
My man, I am. I finally moved them. How did I feel? I felt fine. Apart from that, my arms sore. That's the only difference.
You didn't like TikTok or anything?
No. TikTok's boring. That's all I even knew TikTok was, boring. Oh. It stopped there because I got rid of that. It went out? But will it work? No. Move. What happened? Move.
I'm sorry. I can be your man. I'm sorry.
Yay. It's working finally.
Finally.
Like, I mean, it's finally working properly. Okay. Well, I produced a lot of iron. Yeah, I'm just gonna. Go. Funny number, there's no funny numbers.
Yeah, it's 6 and 9.
69.
Yep,
69
is a funny number.
Okay. I'll take it. Any day. Okay. It's working! I'm producing iron! It's an auto smelter! I made an auto smelter! What?
Hold me back. I'm sorry, I can't be your man. Oh, I'll be chess and I'll go. Actually, I'm flat! Let's go!
Do you want to watch my live stream and what I'm doing?
Sure.
Okay, search up Gamerboy202.
Is anyone watching it?
No.
Okay. Let me just finish this.
Oh, look how good that spew spin.
Oh,
maybe
he's a phantom.
Is he? Hopefully he sees the party and you know.
He's on.
Oh, you said he was on.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, he never has his online thing on.
Yeah, I know. On in 13 days, it says for me.
It says he hasn't been on for 13 days as well!
Yeah, it's cap.
Like, what has he been doing?
No. He was playing with me in the morning.
Oh, he never plays with me anymore.
Why? I mean, he did invite you to a party, but you didn't join.
Because I was too busy on Fortnite. And when I'm too busy on Fortnite, I don't look at my invites.
Sorry.
I made a railway system. Have you finished your video?
No, I'm playing this game. It's 5 minutes.
I haven't seen,
I've been on this, this live stream's been on for 1 hour and 37 minutes. There's a jail that I made. Yeah. There's the power stone, the reality stone, the time stone.
Have you, like, do you know anyone called on your friend's list? Social Reset?
No. It's probably Baby Superman's friend or Amy's friend. Why did we and he said to me, he said to, you know, his other, the other guy, I know you hate me, but please forgive me, please. Dad, oh, you're that guy. The guy. You know, the guy that, you know. Did you used to hate him? I have so many friends on. And I'm still on live stream. Feels like Amid hasn't been on like 15,000 minutes and 15,000 seconds. But no. Are you gonna search up my YouTube channel now?
Can you shut the fuck up? No one gives a fuck about
me. Okay. End it here, so yeah, I might end the video like right here.